I knew intellectually, forensically, my case was enormously strong. Many, many good lawyers said it should never have been brought to court. But after a succession of knockbacks, while I knew intellectually my case was still strong, I wasn't particularly optimistic in a human sense at all. I wasn't quite sure, especially after my appeal was knocked back, I wasn't quite sure what way the things would go. That was, I suppose, a psychological defence